houses of worship, churches, synagogue, and mosques as essential places that provide essential services. Some governors have deemed liquor stores and abortion clinics as essential, but have left out churches and other houses of worship. It's not right. It's not right. It's not right. So I'm correcting this injustice and calling houses of worship essential. Worship essential. Essential. I call upon governors to allow our churches and places of worship to open right now. Right now. If there's any question, have to call me, but they're not going to be successful in that call. These are places that hold our society together and keep our people united. People are demanding to go to church. Many millions of Americans embrace worship as an essential part of life. Ministers, pastors, rabbis, imams, the faith leaders will make sure that their congregations are safe as they gather and pray. I know them well. They love their congregations. They love their people. They don't want anything bad to happen to them or to anybody else. The governors need to do the right thing and allow these very important essential places of faith to open right now for this weekend. If they don't do it, I will override the governors. We'll override the governors. In America, we need more prayer, not less. We need more prayer, not less.